हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू पीहू लर्निंग क्लासेस। दिस वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 13, दैट इज सिंबल्स ऑफ यूनिटी। मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, कलर एट द टॉप ऑफ आवर नेशनल फ्लैग इज बी सैफ्रॉन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, आवर नेशनल ट्री इज ए बनियान ट्री। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, ही कंपोज्ड आवर नेशनल सॉन्ग बी बंकिम चंद्र चटर्जी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, इट इज आवर नेशनल रिवर, राइट आंसर इज गंगा। मैच द फॉलोइंग। नंबर 1, जन गण मन वॉज कंपोज्ड बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर। नंबर 2, नेशनल करेंसी that is rupees. Number 3, national animal that is Royal Bengal tiger. Number 4, Ashok Chakra which includes 24 spokes. And number 5, national emblem which includes bull and horse. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, India has diverse cultures. Number 2, lotus is our national flower. Number 3, it takes 52 seconds to recite our national anthem. And number 4, our national emblem is taken from the lion capital of Ashoka at Sarnath. Answer the following questions. Question number 1, what is the importance of national symbols? Answer, the importance of national symbols are, number 1, they represent the rich culture of India. Number 2, they instill a sense of pride in the hearts of the citizen of India. And number 3, they represent a unique identity of India and its citizens. Question number 2, describe our national flag. Answer, our national flag consists of 3 colors, saffron, white and green. Saffron stands for courage and sacrifice. White stands for truth and peace. Green stands for prosperity. There is a blue chakra in the center of the white stripes. It is called Ashok Chakra, a wheel with 24 spokes. Our national flag is also called Tiranga. Question number 3, where do we see our national emblem? Answer, we see our national emblem on coins, currency notes, letters, envelopes and all government documents. Question number 4, who composed our national song and national anthem? Answer, our national song was composed by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee and our national anthem was composed by Rabindranath Tagore. So this is it for this video. I hope you like it. If you have any query, you can ask them in the comment section below. So I see you all in the next video with something new. Till then, really good care of yourself. Thank you.